since 1945. I was not as afraid as I am now. I am afraid because anti-Semitism, which I had thought belonged to the past, has somehow survived. I was convinced in 45 that anti-Semitism died with its Jewish victims in Auschwitz and Treblinka. And now I see no. The Jews perished, but anti-Semitism in some parts of the world is flourishing. Now what is it about that plague of humanity that is so strong, so resistant, that it survives everything else? Anti-Semitism is hatred, and hatred is contagious. It usually goes like a cancer cell. It goes from cell to cell, from limb to limb, from person to person, from group to group, from culture to culture.